The video is a clip from the popular Korean sitcom called High Kick 3 and features two Korean girls at a police station. Two Korean girls, So Jung and Ji Won, play an American and Indian girls respectively as extras in a commercial. The women are shown as getting arrested for taking a U-turn. When taken to the police station, they choose to be in character and continue to maintain their fake identities. But what makes the clip absolutely hilarious is not just that the girl speaks Hindi, but that she goes on repeating the one and the only Hindi line she knows, so as to convince the official that she is not Korean. And the epic line that she keeps on the loop is, "Mere se shaadi karoge? Main khoobsurat hoon."
"니들 고등학생들이야?"
"Mere se shaadi karoge? Main khoobsurat hoon."
"That's not me. I mean, I don't even speak Korean. Can you just let me go?"
"이 학생들이 진짜 혼나려고 당장 보호자 불러. 봐봐, 렌즈도 빠졌네."
"아, 잘못했어요. 한 번만 봐주세요, 네?"
"Mere se shaadi karoge? Main khoobsurat hoon."
"여학생, 친구도 다 불었는데 이제 그만하지? 아까부터 계속 똑같은 얘기만 하고 있잖아."
"Mere se shaadi karoge? Main khoobsurat hoon."
"학생, 얼른 보호자 불러."
"네." "Mere se shaadi karoge? Main khoobsurat hoon."
"이 학생, 아, 이런다고 우리가 인도 사람이라고 생각할 것 같아?"
"Mere se shaadi karoge? Main khoobsurat hoon." "Namaste."